Song, and you got it perfect. You belted it out. It's Laura, The Voice.
You shouldn't be able to do that at your age. That was magnificent. That's a really, really hard song, and you made it effortless. Brilliant.
Thank you so much.
Laura, once again, outstanding vocal. It did feel a little tiny bit forced at the end. I just have one criticism I've got to talk to you about, which is this. I don't think at the moment you're connecting the way you look, the way you perform, as a proper all-round artist, though. And I think that whereas Diana seems to be getting stronger as a performer, I think you need to spend more time working on your image, the way you perform, because you've got to be the perfect package. The vocals are 10, everything else isn't quite so good at the moment, and you've got to spend a bit more time with the show. You've got to spend more time with her, the way that she looks. You've got to be more comfortable, more quirky.
Were you happy with how you look tonight?
Yeah.
I'm very happy with how you look tonight. One of the hardest weeks for you, but you know what? It was one of the most fun performances from you I've enjoyed the most. And you know, you don't like dancing around. It's not something you want to do. It's something you feel comfortable in doing. And we did work hard together. Thank you very much.
What?
And making it work. And I think you did a fantastic job of it, and I loved it.
All right. Not a lot we can say. Pretty good comments all around. I mean, we're only week four, so you've got to be a rough diamond right now, right? I mean, it's going to take a while. Yeah, all right. Laura would love you to keep her in the competition by voting for her when lines open later. Number to call, 0901 6161 105. It's Laura, everyone.